Well, if you can find a weakness, Peter, then it's a case of exploiting it to the full. And they realized the spine of this team wasn't so strong, and time after time they used it to their advantage, and it paid off.
So we've reached the end of our coverage for today. Many thanks to Jim Beglin alongside me, and we'll both see you next time.